Today we've got Villa at home. It should be, it's going to be a tough game, bruv. It will be tough. But going to draw 1-1 in my opinion. Well, that's what I'm predicting. Gio or Johnson, one of the two are scoring. And yeah, had a good first 10 games and we've cocked it up the last two. All our players are injured, suspended, etc. Basuma's suspended, Romero's suspended, Madison Van de Ven are still injured. So yeah, but Gio's starting, so well, I hope he's starting anyway. Yeah, come just with us. Well, the lineups are out. A bit of a weird one. Brian Gill is starting. And we ain't got a defensive midfielder there. We've got Bennett Curl and Celso in midfield together. And we've got Kulu, Brian Gill, Johnson and Son. Right, a bit weird, but hopefully it'll make it work. And then, yeah, back line, but if it makes it. Destiny probably should have scored that, but he didn't, unfortunately. 2.5 minutes in, we could be 1-0 up. Well, we've just at the moment, and I'll be celebrating after he scored. Money. That's annoying. Well, Brian should have scored, bruv. There's been a lot of chances within 8 minutes. Yeah. I'll tell you what, bruv, these Villa players are diving more than Tom Daley, mate. This is stupid. Come on!
Yeah,
1-0! We don't know who scored, but all it matters is that ball went in the net. Come on! It was a Celso, bruv. I've been saying for weeks now because this guy is a week, right? Come on, what a player!
Well, I've been saying for absolute weeks like how good Lo Celso is, and everyone has laughed at me.
People laughed at me. Well, I have to say, you're not laughing now, are you?
He's gone, oh no, he's crap,
stop,
he's
laughing,
not.
Stop laughing!
Oh, it's 1-1. It's 1-1. For God's sake. Right, okay, fair enough. Well, Watkins has just scored. We didn't even last like a minute. Not ideal, is it?
Well, they're checking it for offside, VAR. I pray to God that they disallow it. I've just seen a photo that someone sent me, and he does look offside. I pray to God he's offside.
Well, we're still checking for offside. Oh, we've been given offside. Come on!
Oh, Bennett Curtis has gone off injured forward here, which is not looking good. His first start back for us, and he's just gone off injured. That's a shame. Hopefully he's not too bad. That's why they brought him off early, but I don't know. It ain't looking good.
I'll tell you what, mate, I hope that someone boots sang into Matty Cash's leg, bro. Yeah. He injured Bentancur. I love him. Bentancur, I mean, not Matty Cash. And, yeah. Shocking.
Well, it is now 1-0. Pau Torres.
From the corner.
Unfortunately.
Celso is a good player. Yeah. A bit unfortunate, isn't it? Well, they've just checked it, and it is it's on the side, unfortunately, so...
Right, the thing is, ideal. It's half time.
Well, just starting the second half. That first half was a bit ropey, I'll be honest.
We'll do right if they get the ball, they might score. Yeah, considering for our time, we're kicking the teeth, because I feel it was the worst time to be saved. So not ideal. This ain't the best, mate.
Sack
Jesus Christ, Leon Bailey's had a shot, right? Vicario saved it, he tipped it onto the post, and it's come back, and it's nearly hit his back and got in. But it didn't, so that's the main thing.
For God's sake,
bruv. Boy, we had played in Johnson. Johnson should have shot, really.
The offside rule is overrated, I don't actually believe in it.
Agreed. And yeah, Johnson squared it to Son, Son's tapped it in. Muddied, mate. Not looking good. Well, for God's sake, bruv, we're 2-1 down. We're 2-1 down, mate. Oh, my God, I'm
fuming.
This is crazy. It's crazy.
Who scored?
Watkins. Ollie Watkins again.
Yeah, he might
Ollie Watkins
team.
Again. Absolute pillock.
Well, they just checked for a penalty.
And it wasn't a penalty, unfortunately. Of course it was.
Oh, for God's sake, mate.
Skip's now on for Brian Gill. That time he got brought off, he was shocking.
Boy, Pierre almost scored an absolute well. Martin has had a good time.
Yeah, mate! Where's it?
Well, 80th minute, I have a feeling we're going to score. I feel it coming. You could start calling me the weekend, mate. I'd have a feeling. I don't know. Mate, we've just scored, right? And Son, I swear to God, this guy has scored a hat-trick of offside goals all the time.
You're joking. Not another one?
Nah, it's mental. This is mental. I've never known anything like it. Oh, hang on, they're checking it. He might not have been offside. But yeah, so annoying. He's got a hat-trick of offside goals.
Right, we've had free kicks, corners galore, mate, yeah?
But this is the one. Oh, it's not the one. Keeper caught it.
I'm fuming. Well, that is full time. What do you think? Is that right? Oh, mate, they're actually like, if we've won the World Cup, when we had Emerson and Davis at the back, it's a very makeshift team. That's also played well, I think, but I'm furious. I'm not showing it, but I'm very annoyed. Angry.
Well, that was not ideal. Lost 2-1, lost 3 on the trot. Not great. Then we've got City next week. Then we've got West Ham, which we'll probably lose that as well. And then we've got Newcastle. So we're done. Not ideal. First half was good. Second half weren't that.
First half was good, but second half was shit.
See you on the next one. Thank you for watching. All of that jazz. Follow me on Instagram. You know the drill. Laters.